Supported by a noisy crowd, Russia played the United States in a round-robin game in women's curling. 22-year-old Russian skip Anna Sidorova competed at the Vancouver Games in 2010. Here in Sochi, she's hoping to improve upon their finishing position of ninth 4 years ago. Every play by the Russian team was cheered by their fans. But in the third end, the Americans took a 4-1 lead. Skip Erica Brown with a precise delivery to leave them with three stones closest to the center of the house.
Good job. Three. Good free throw. Nice job.
The Russians reduced the deficit in the fourth end, scoring two after this takeout from Sidorova with the hammer, the final stone of the end. And two more followed for Russia in the next end. With Sidorova's final stone, she left the Russians with two scoring stones. Brown with the hammer for the Americans would need a takeout shot, but with not enough weight on her delivery, the Russian fans in the crowd started celebrating even before her stone had stopped moving. Two more for Russia to move them into the lead for the first time. And in the seventh end, Sidorova was on target again for the Russians. With the hammer, she took out both American stones. The red stone on the left-hand side of the house deemed to be touching, giving the Russians two. An error from the Americans in the ninth end left Sidorova with a chance for a double takeout. The shot was perfect and the crowd responded with delight. Russia went on to score two and would lead this match 9-6 going into the final end. Under pressure and trailing by three, the Americans called a timeout to discuss tactics.
I was thinking that, like with my first shot,
but Sidorova's final stone for Russia left the Americans out of time and out of ideas. The handshake came, the final end blanked, and a popular 9-6 victory for Russia, their second win of these games. Thank you.